back with more Planet of Lana. Episode 2.
Ida?
Before they start getting better. Platforming skills.
Ida!
Dipped off. I would have felt so bad if I missed that. I ain't gonna lie. I will not tell you a story, guys. As I proceed to tell you a story. Ooh, puzzle sama. Okay. Hold on. Does it go back down? Get anything from coming here. I probably need a second box too. I don't think my character can reach that. Maybe not. I don't know. Can I push it the other way? Can come this way. Okay. I wonder if I can just pull this through. Works for me. Nice. Thank you. So how should I go about doing this? Seems like I might have messed up not jumping. Is it one of those things where, like, if you just mess up the first time, you can't get back up? Am I just gonna have to let him eat me? Is that what the play is? Okay, yeah, I just died, I guess. Like, that's what that is. No objective. Interesting. Was he supposed to see me and then walk off or something? I see. Yeah, I see. Boy, I must still let it down. And then push it, then let it up and go up on that. Man, these movies got hot, alright? I'm on him. He's not getting away. Tell me your secrets. Oh, I played. It's gonna break. Do I let it break? Maybe body slam into it, let's see. Just take a second to admire this artwork they put together. I appreciate it, Planet of Lana development team. Yup, you're out of luck. KO. Don't leave me. Okay. I hit my head pretty hard coming down. It purrs. Pet Mui for the first time. Okay. I'm gonna do it again. Ah. Okay. I kinda wanna stop here. Get a new achievement, a new friend. Risking Mui. I think we're just gonna stop right here and then continue on this another time. But it is a fun game and I hope you guys are enjoying it. So check in with you guys later. Peace out, Space Cowboys.